National Weather Service Office in State College, Pennsylvania. The tones you just heard were a test of the specific area message encoding and tone alert systems. During dangerous weather events, NOAA weather radio receivers can be activated by these systems. A message with information about a watch or warning would follow. Tests of these systems are normally conducted by the National Weather Service between 11 a.m. and noon each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the